song says almost all of it, Alan, doesn't it? The Emirates FA Cup. It's brilliant to be here.
It certainly is. Still got a magic attached to it, this competition. And I've got a feeling we're going to get a good game.
Ball on the centre spot. And that tingle of excitement that comes with the FA Cup.
It is special, and every player want to get an early touch, settle themselves down.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Millwall will go like this into this fixture. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable.
Surely! Can he do it? Up for grabs here. Put into the middle, and they get it away. Noble. Shot. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Here's Williams. First touch was poor. Traore. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Gets his foot in there. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Looking for teammates in the middle. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. It's gone for a corner. Corner swung in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, they could pose some danger now. They'll get a free kick for that. Saw the goal and went for it. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. The shot's on! Good work by the goalkeeper. Steve Morris. Good forward play from them. To put them in front. Good block. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, they're in a good position here. Now he can cross it. Liam Noble. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. Chance to put it in the box from here. He's aimed it in towards the front post. They've gone! And they've gone into the lead! And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And it's Williams into the attacking third. Here's Williams. And now they've lost it. and could be caught having to hurry back. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Darting infield now. Shots on here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Steve Morris. There's some potential in this move. Able to cut that out with... Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Noble. And now the shot! Here we go for the second half of this Emirates FA Cup tie.
Yeah, the first half wasn't bad. Hoping for more of the same here.
Now Brown. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
To Bennett. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And Cooper. Well, he's got support here. Got past him. Delivered into the box. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Troubled the keeper.
Just to let you know, the club shop
did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
If you'd like to get your tickets for the next game or club merchandise.
Wallace. Well, this attack,
real opening now. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
A timely challenge. Needs to stay calm. It's Webster. And he keeps possession with that header. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Chance. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by 2 now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Starting at 2-0.
Goal for the hosts, number 8, Liam Noble.
Steve Morris. Liam Noble. And it's Williams. This could be a chance.
Oh, it's got to be. So close, the post.
Good defensive clearance there. O'Brien. Wallace.
attack here. And they've cut it out. It's Webster. Neatly intercepted. Traore. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. And they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Good defending. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Number six, Sean Williams, coming onto the pitch.
Gregory, they could pose some danger now. It could be a chance. Morrison. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on. It might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Keanu Marsh-Brown. And the referee has now called a halt. Well, then, cup ties. Winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Yeah, they've done the necessary. I think they just about deserved it. It was close at times, but, yeah, winners here.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and